Hello guys, today we are going to talk about hot tags or natrium acetate. This is a supersaturated substance, which means to contain more solvent than a normal saturation. This happens as a result of being cooled from a high temperature to a temperature below that at which a normal saturation occurs. Here also I have written the equation. From baking soda, we have sodium bicarbonate. From vinegar, we have acetic acid or ethanoic acid. This will produce hot ice or sodium acetate and carbonic acid. But because carbonic acid is a weak acid and very unstable, it will react and will produce water and carbon dioxide. Now we are going to boil the pot.
The smoke and bubbles show the water in gas state. Giving energy in form of heat will make molecules have a greater kinetic energy and motion.
After boiling, we have observed some crystal form here, which is the hot ice in crystal form. Also, some in liquid form. Now we have placed them in a cold environment. Now we are going to talk about supercooling. This is a condition where the matter stays as a gas or a liquid even though the temperature is below its freezing point. For example, we have here hot ice. Its freezing temperature is 54 degrees Celsius. After 30 minutes that the solution has been placed in this bowl full of ice, firstly we are going to place the crystals in the pot. And then we are going to start pouring the hot ice from above to form a stalagmite. But be quick so the liquid won't crystallize in the glass. Seeing the formation of crystals. This is the crystallization process where the liquid molecules come together to form crystals structure. Hot ice is used as chips with a vinegar and salt taste and at the heating pack. It is used there because if we touch it, we are going to feel a bit warm. That's all for today, guys. See you soon at the next experiment.